Hey guys, what's up? Playing with your boy Broken Support again. Now I'm playing Draven though. I don't know why I picked Draven, man. Oh my god. Oh, this is gonna be tragic. Why do I pick Draven every time? Okay, I actually picked Draven because he, first of all, he has Rakan. Secondly, the enemies have an Ezreal, so I thought I could easily win the game. I also saw kill. Draven hard counter skill, if you didn't know. We win this. Wait. Really, man? I mean, okay, you know what? You know what? You know what? Is that worth it? Yes, I guess. Yes. I would say that's worth it. We traded 1 for 2. It's too early on in the game where it matters that I die. So, it's fine. He's gonna get fed. Yeah, okay, I'm happy with that. I'm actually happy with that. It's sad I didn't get that Ezreal. Ah, you got that. I better bone plating, buddy. Not good that I died, though. He still had exhaust. He hadn't even used exhaust during that first fight, which is kind of a shame. But you know what? I claimed my bounty. I'm happy with it. Again, not ideal, but it is what it is. He's going for redemption again. I'm 2 levels behind him, dude. How is that even possible? Let's get to farming then. We can freeze, actually. That's a good freeze. He's gonna lose a lot of farm. Oh, I'm sorry, bro. I can't follow this one up. I can save him though. Yeah, but dying for it is not worth it, man. What am I doing? It's not worth it to die like that. Ah! It's annoying. This Ezreal's annoying. I'm getting kills, but I'm dying for them. Please kill that guy. Please. Yeah, you got him. Nice. Don't push the wave, bro. Can I low-key kill this guy? There we go, at least I'm abusing the Senna. First. I was gonna say there's no way I die, but I actually almost died. Kind of funny, isn't it? That kill on Senna saved my lane. Holy moly. Ooh. He saw me backward. He could ult down the lane. Let's be prepared for that. He's actually so ahead of me, which is crazy to me. He's playing really well. Playing a good Ezreal here. He's not ahead of me in gold, but he's ahead of me in experience. He's can jump over the wall. We can ult. We dodge it. He has a redemption, I'm gonna stay. How much does it heal me? Who's that? Patience, patience. Get him. Yes. That's what we need. Abuse that you're stronger than kill early game. Let's go back, let's go back, let's go back. Abuse that you're stronger than kill. We're gonna go for Bloodthirster. Duskblade for the early game domination. Now we're really starting to get ahead. We need to keep abusing this Senna. He's clearly a terrible player, so we need to abuse him. Abuse that the Senna is not a good player. Just keep killing him over and over again. Get our Draven stacks, right? We can bait them here, maybe. Okay, no. Now the Ezreal is a bit of a problem, though. I just nearly killed him, really. I'm so strong. He's dead, right? Oof. Bro, get away from these minions. You're making me lose farm. It's not worth it for you, buddy. Oh, nice. I can push. Kill doesn't do anything to me, so I can just keep pushing. We get a wave because again, kill doesn't do anything. To go back though. I messed up. I could have killed him with that ult. Dude, when I get my item, my damage is gonna be out of this world. So you know, we'll be out of this world. I got 4.5k gold. I'm gonna get a Terminus. Because yeah, they got a tank. Actually, I'm so strong. I'm dominating so hard that I'm straight up gonna go Infinity Edge, actually. I think Ezreal will go mid. So I'm gonna take the, yeah, I was gonna say I'm gonna take the risk to then also go mid. Questions, can I kill Drake, Garen? Ooh, damage, holy moly. Four people. Five top. Five. Why is he pinging me? What do you want me to do, bro? The hell you think I can do? Not good. That's not good. Did we just get killed like that? We should have gone back. I don't think they're gonna kill him. Okay, this is not good. This is really, really, really not good. I'm falling behind now. This is the problem with Raven. You mess up once, you're screwed. This Ezreal with a stupid exhaust, man. It's gonna be very annoying. Thing is, though, I can just one-shot this kill even late game. You just ulted? Why are you AFK, dude? Just come play the game. What's wrong with this game? Just play. Why is he AFK? What the hell is... Why is he AFK? Is he... He's trolling. Why? He's actually... He's running around in base. Whatever, man. I'm underleveled. Everyone is higher level than me. That's my problem. Just keep farming. I did a good job this game, but it's not enough, it seems like. 12k gold, but like again, I'm really not that ahead of them, as ahead as I should have been with what happened early game, you know? We won early so hard. I mean, okay, we didn't win too hard, but at some point I was like 3k ahead. Oh, I just flashed accidentally. I didn't need to flash, by the way. Better. Can we get this turret? I'm gonna need Morgana to step up her game. She's gonna have to hit more abilities. Baron is up though. By the way, guys, if you enjoy these collaborations with Broken Support, make sure you give these videos a like. Put down a comment, you know, supports with the algorithm and all of that. So if you're enjoying these videos, make sure you give it a like. And if they get a lot of love, I guess I should do more with Broken Support then, huh? Because you guys, I think you guys really love it when I make videos with him. Okay, Morgana is actually doing decent damage now, considering how low gold she has. Problem is, this Garen is just tanking everything if he goes in. Can't kill the Garen. Maybe I need that range item. Magnetic Blaster. Oh, that hurts. Oh, I have that crit. My attack speed is too high. Like, I'm hitting everything, but I'm not getting the empowered hit, always. My attack speed is so high. Why is it not up? He's gonna clean both. They can't see me, otherwise they would have faced this way. What do I need? Do I really need that magnetic blaster? I think I do. It will be very useful. Yeah. Can't see that. I'm not supposed to tank that, guys. They invade me now and kill me, I'm gonna cry, I swear. Can I 1v1 Echo? I clicked on stasis, but it was too late. That's what happened. Isn't that funny? I clicked on it, but it was... I think you can even see it in the video that I clicked on it. But it was just not in time. I think you should be able to see that I clicked on it. And if I had him and didn't die for it, we would have been able to kill them all. But now we're in major trouble. Can they even defend this? Can they even defend? Morgana should be able to. Morgana is the best defender against Baron. She just has to, yeah, just has to put down those pulls. I think they win because of Morgana. Yeah, they're winning because of Morgana. Oh, never mind, she just died. Wait, we lost. Actually lost. Damn, dude, we lost. That's sad. Yeah, I don't know about Draven. I mean, I did good, but I even got S rating. I didn't lose any rank, but it was just not enough. You can't really carry that well with Draven, you know what I mean? Oh well. Thank you guys so much for watching. Now, good audio.